In BricsCAD, by default, you will be in the model space, and you can see the model tab is active, and you can switch over to paper space by clicking on any of these layout tabs. Now I'll click on layout 1 tab to switch over to the paper space. This white screen is a representation of a paper, and you can see your drawing here opened in a viewport. A viewport is an entity on the layout, and it is the window to the model space. I'll erase the default viewport, so I'll select the viewport and click on erase command. Click on view tab and paper space views icon to create viewports. This will invoke the mview command, or else you can directly input mview command at the command line, and using this command you can create viewports in different sizes and shapes. By default, you can create a rectangular viewport. I'm asked to select the first corner of this rectangle. I'll left click here. Now I'm asked to select the opposite corner. I'll pick a point over here. Now you can see the drawing in the model space within the rectangular viewport you have created. Now I'll zoom into this viewport using the wheel of the mouse, and you can see that I am zooming the entire layout, but you can double click inside the viewport to activate it. Now you can see that the border of the viewport will get thickened, which is an indication that it's an active viewport. Using the wheel of the mouse, if you zoom, you'll be zooming the drawing inside the viewport. Similarly, by clicking the wheel of the mouse, you can pan your drawing. Now I'll double click outside the viewport and zoom using the wheel of the mouse to zoom the entire layout, because I'm zooming in the paper space. Let's see rest of the options in the mview command. I'll give enter to repeat mview. The off option can be used to turn off the drawing view in a selected viewport. I'll click on the viewport border, then give enter. The drawing view inside this viewport is turned off. I give enter to repeat mview. I'll click on turn on and select the viewport border and give enter to turn on the drawing view inside the viewport. The lock option can be used to lock the zooming or scaling the view inside a viewport. Click on lock option, click on on to enable it, select the viewport border, give enter. Double click inside the viewport, zoom in using the scroll wheel of the mouse, you can see that the entire layout will get zoomed. Click on lock and turn off the viewport locking and select the viewport border, give enter. Double click to activate. Now zoom using the scroll wheel and you can zoom or scale a view inside the viewport. I'll erase this viewport and I'll repeat the mview command. When I click on the fit option, BricsCAD fits the view of the drawing in the model space into the layout. I'll erase this viewport, repeat mview command. We have create 2 viewports, 3 viewports and 4 viewports options. Each of these options will let you create predefined number of viewports. I'll click on create 3 viewports for example. Now you can click on an option based on the position of the major viewport. A major viewport is a larger viewport. I'll click on right. Now you can insert this viewport within a rectangle defined by picking 2 opposite corner points, or else you can click on the fit option to fit this viewport configuration on the layout. Now you can see that the bigger viewport is on the right side because you have chosen the right option. Similarly, you can try out rest of the options. I'll erase this viewport, create a circle on the layout using the center radius option of the circle command. Now I'll repeat the mview command, click on object option. Now I'm asked to select the entity to clip viewport. I'll select the circle. Hence, object option will let you use any existing entity as a viewport boundary, and the drawing in the model space will get clipped within this boundary. I'll repeat MView again and I'll click on Polygonal option. Now I'm asked to select the start point of a polygon. I'll turn off the ortho mode and I'll pick a number of corner vertices of the irregular polygon. I'll click on Close to close this polygon. This polygonal boundary will be used as a viewport border and the drawing in the model space will get clipped within this border. Download BricsCAD now and start your free 30-day trial at bricsys.com.